वेलकम बैक टू वीकेंड आवर, माय नेम इज गौरव। नाम तो सुना होगा। अब देखिए, ब्रेक पे जाने से पहले हम टोटली बॉलीवुड सेंट्रिक बातें कर रहे थे, कहीं ईशा गुप्ता थी तो कहीं अमिताभ बच्चन थे। लेकिन मेरा मानना यह है कि बॉलीवुड के आने के बिना भी यहां पर हमारा लोकल दुबई एंटरटेनमेंट सीन काफी वाइब्रेंट है। एंड वन सच प्लेटफॉर्म जो कि एस्पायरिंग म्यूजिशियंस एंड सिंगर्स को मिलता है इज कॉल्ड ड्रीम्स। नाउ ड्रीम्स वाज इन इट्स 9th एडिशन रिसेंटली, बट फॉर दोज हु आर स्लाइटली अनइनिशिएटेड, जिनको ड्रीम्स के बारे में नहीं पता है, मैं आपको ये बता दूं कि ड्रीम्स एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म है जो कि यंग लोकल और टैलेंटेड म्यूजिशियंस को एक मौका देता है एक लाइव ऑडियंस के सामने परफॉर्म करने का। एंड टू एक्सप्लेन दैट बेटर, आई थिंक अगर आप ये देखेंगे तो आपको ज्यादा समझ में आएगा।
The 9th edition of Dream kicked off with local artists who have rocked the stage over the past year. It created a wow experience for both the artist and the audience. The night started off with an acoustic performance by JJ, who sang songs like Ab Jaane Ki Zid Na Karo and Dil To Bachcha Hai Ji, and also narrated a story binding these songs together. Aisi ulji nazar unse hatti nahi, daant se reshmi door katti nahi, umr kab ki baras ke sufed ho gayi, kaari badri jawani ki chatti nahi, walla ye dhadkan बढ़ने लगी है, चेहरे की रंगत उड़ने लगी है, डर लगता है तन्हा सोने में।
The thing is like I've seen a lot of bands just performing just saying like describing a song, okay the next song which I'm going to perform is this this this. What I thought was let's it be something different. So what I thought was I just connected all the songs which I was going to perform with a beautiful story, with a message that, of course, if you love someone, you got to have to go and tell that person that you really love that person. Because if you just keep it in your heart, it's never going to happen.
Then came in the band Moonshine, who are seasoned rockers performing all over the UAE. Their music is mainly inspired by The Police, Bob Marley, Nirvana and Bob Dylan, amongst others.
I want to, princess kneel before you, that's what I said now, princess, princess who adore you, just go ahead now, one has diamonds in his pockets. Oh, that's all right now. This one said he wants to buy you rockets. That's in his head now. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Next to set the stage on fire was Roo, Dubai's rocking Bollywood band, who played famous Bollywood tracks, adding a bit of their twist to it. They presented sweet melodic tracks like Pyar Hame Kis Mod Pe Le Aaya, adding a rock flavor to it.
Pyar Hame Kis Mod Pe Le Aaya. लेकर आए कोई ये बताए क्या होगा।
I think Dream is an amazing concept. It's helped, especially the local music scene. There was never a stage for any local band or a singer to come and perform. Every time we do Dream, or there's an edition of Dream, there are a lot of new singers who keep coming to us and asking us if we can be on the stage. Like today we had JJ as a new singer. So I think Dream, this is the 9th edition, and Dream alone has introduced more than 20-30 bands.
Challi kar de seena mera, challi kar de seena mera, daate saari duniya ni aaj mera ji karda, mar jaane aaki aaj mera ji karda.
Next to break the ice was band Mulgar from Nepal, who sang their heart out to some traditional songs as well as some Bollywood tracks.
Bulla ki jana main kaun, bulla ki jana main kaun.
Band members from Darjeeling, which is a beautiful hill station in India, and Nepal, which is the amazing tourist place in the world. So music is music is there in our locality, in our society, and music really connects, and that's how we got connected.
And saving the best for the last was the band Dhruv, who took the crowd to a whole different zone as they performed some fantastic upbeat numbers, predominantly played soft rock, Bollywood, pop and some fusion.
This gig actually marks our first anniversary as a band, as a Bollywood rock band in Dubai, and it's been a privilege, it's been a lovely journey. We hope that we have matched all the expectations. Ru and Mulga put up such a good show and people were already dancing for them. And to see them groove for us was a big, big honor.
On the whole, it was an unforgettable evening with young and rising singers who put up a great show together.
Now that we're talking about local stuff, this is something that people living in Oman will find very, very interesting. Agar aap apne liye property khareedna chahte hain, then 18th se 21st February ke beech mein Oman mein ho raha hai the Global Property Show. And isme, if you're interested in buying property in India, then you should definitely visit the Indian Property Pavilion. To agar aap property lena chahte hain, to kya karna hai, to maine bata diya. Lekin agar aap property nahi lena chahte hain aur life mein phir bhi maze karna chahte hain, to aapko aana padega break ke baad, kyunki main aur aap milkar badhiya sa khana khayenge at a fantastic restaurant.